The third thing I want to talk about is how to show a bit out of a byte or a word in Visu Plus. To demonstrate that, we add a variable, in this case a word variable, and display this variable inside an edit box so we can modify it. So we have the edit box and link our variable. So this edit box now is showing the word as an integer variable. We now copy the text box and copy it again. And we now use the Visu Plus, what we call expression function, to get the separated bits out of the word. And this is simply done by putting a .0 or a .1 behind the edit box display variable. We can do this up to 15 in a word as it starts counting at 0, and we can do that on also other objects like rectangles or buttons, on basically every object where I can get access to single bits. When testing this function, we will see that if we count up our integer variable in the first edit box, we'll have now a 1 on the bit 0, and if we have 2, we have a 1 on bit 1, and if we have 3, we have a 1 on bit 0 and 1, and so on and so forth. This was the demonstration of how to show a single bit out of a byte or a word variable. That's it. Enjoy Visu Plus and have a great day.